To Project Economy News now, and it's that season once again. The grape harvest is underway, and growers had been anticipating a good crop because Mother Nature was cooperating this year. Action News reporter Michelle Imperato was at Shy Vineyards this morning for an inside look at all the action.
Wine grape harvesting season is starting to heat up. Harvesters are making their rounds by machine and by hand, sometimes all day and all night.
Well, this is the most exciting time of the year.
The harvest season starts in September and lasts through October or early November, depending on the grapes. Shide is one of the largest vineyards in the county, 10 vineyards spanning more than 4,000 acres. Here at Shide's Riverview Vineyard, just south of Soledad, Pinot Noir grapes are coming off the vines.
With machine harvesting, we have a machine that moves down the row. It straddles the vine and picks the grapes. And they go right into a gondola being pulled by a tractor right next to the machine. And then that tractor pulls the gondola over to the truck, puts it in one of the tubs in the truck, and from there it leaves the vineyard and goes to the winery.
Shide Vineyards expects to harvest 30,000 tons of wine grapes this year alone. That's a good size harvest, and it's actually the equivalent of 2 million cases of wine.
We're having a good year. It looks good. We're only about 5% done at this point, with, of course, 95% left to go. But yields are coming in either at or above expectations.
Growers say they had a great weather year and that the industry is rebounding after taking a hit 4 years ago. Last year, Monterey County as a whole harvested over 240,000 tons. And this year is on track to be the same. Wine grapes remain one of the top 10 crops in the county, valued last year at more than $214 million. Michelle Imperato, KSBW Action News 8.